Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Seek and Destroy. And this is going to be a real quick episode because these pictures just popped up yesterday and I wanted to talk about them. These are really neat. These are actual images from the set of Transformers Rise of the Beast, which is going to be coming out next summer. And it's going to introduce the Beast War characters essentially to the live action Transformer universe. And obviously, this is a new universe. So it's kind of a reboot. And this is continuing the story after the Bumblebee movie. And this is set in the 90s. And they're going to introduce, like I said, some of the Beast Wars characters. So I'm very excited for that. I'm intrigued, if nothing else, for the idea too, but I am excited and seeing these images here that came out of Bumblebee. So first up, we have Bumblebee. You see the Camaro there looking really awesome. So the cars are now on set and they're doing some filming with cars and probably doing some stunts with the cars. Then we also have Optimus Prime. Look at this. It's kind of G1 style, although he's got a different grill on the front with that protective barrier, those you know, guardrails or whatever they are on the front of the truck. But they look awesome. And so seeing these images was just really, really cool. And I wanted to share them with you guys because I know I still have some people that watch, you know, looking for Transformer content on my show on this channel. And I want to still deliver some of that every now and again here on the Seek and Destroy show. So these images came out and I posted where, or at least where I saw them come from. But if they came from a different source, you know, this is where I got them from. This is where I got the images. So I'll have that information up on screen there. And the images themselves, again, replay one more time so you can kind of see them all in their glory. And I thought they were cool. I know some of them are a little blurry, but hey, you know, when you're trying to zoom in and you're far away and your hands are shaking because you're excited, I don't blame anyone for that. I mean, Optimus Prime is super freaking cool, and he's my favorite hero in all of fiction. He is my absolute favorite hero. And I love seeing images of him in truck form. I'm so excited. And I can't wait to see what the final CGI will look like and what version, you know, he'll look like as a robot, because they did such a good job with them in the Bumblebee movie. I hope they continue that G1 style to some degree with some flourishes and changes, I hope, to make it their own. But I still, you know, I'm pumped. So let me know what you think of these images down below. And as always, we'll continue our conversation down there. Thanks so much for watching the show. Like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you all in the future. Peace.